Tremendous goodwill towards the military, so it doesn't in any way bother me to sit with them. I'm pleased to be sitting together with them.
But you would like to either reduce their presence or not have them in the parliament?
We would like our parliament to be in line with genuine democratic values. It's not because we want to remove anybody as such. We just want to make the kind of improvements that will make our National Assembly a truly democratic one.